Nimbleness.
I saw that, like, right before you picked it up.
Okay, you can have the credit.
No, I don't care. I'm just saying.
Too late. Credit's yours.
I won't lie, this is pleasantly enjoyable. This kind of is like a reminder of...
Okay, we handled the...
Reminds me of South Park and the Stick of Truth.
One, two, three. I control me. One, two, three. I control me. This book is written for fucking toddlers.
Ooh.
Scroll of healing.
Did you see this scroll?
I bet there's something fun in the record store.
I wonder how Riley's doing with the USB. That run felt... Excuse me.
I wonder what we'll find at the Bridge of Flowers.
Alright, here we go. What be if next on our mighty quest for loot?
Oh shit! Troll! Incoming!
No language!
He's got a soul jewel right there.
Oh, you like my belt? Made of human skin.
What do you think we should do?
This is Thanor, the monster slayer. Hand over the soul jewel if you value your life.
I'll smash you to bits.
Like Twitch bits. You know, I like Twitch bits. Well, it's...
Horrid disharmony. 3 damage.
And you're on fire for the next 2 turns.
Sweet.
Throwing rock. Oh. 2 damage. Ah, I'm still on fire.
Healing serenade. +1 health to us.
Two damage.
Throwing.
No. Ah.
2 damage. Ah, I'm still on fire.
Come on, give me an item.
Scroll of healing. Thanor and I are restored to full health. All negative status effects removed.
No, what? No. Let's do magic. Let's do the hymn.
Stirring hymn. Double Thanor's next attack.
Huh. Alright, double attack.
Oh, four damage.
Stunning punch.
Damn you!
Stunned.
Two damage.
Double slam.
Yo, area effect tax? What is this?
Healing serenade. Plus one health to us.
Two damage.
There we go.
Here, look what else I got.
Ooh, three damage.
One down, two to go.
Yep.
Okay, that troll was scary. I admit it.
Nothing to admit. It's just facts.
Being scary definitely lends the battle advantage.
Let's see. Anything else?
I wonder how Riley's doing with the USB.
Let us stop by the flower shop in order to...
Excuse me. Mind if I duck in here a second? I have to, renew my bar guild membership.
Smooth.
Yeah. Okay.
Race for the Cure, Team Iris, C. Riley. Alzheimer's.
Hey there.
Hi.
I could ask Riley how progress is going with the USB.
Yo, she's probably got 10 tons of problems.
Nana's such a good person. She doesn't deserve any of this.
And neither does Riley. Those are new. I guess the reminders. Any luck with the USB?
No, not yet. It's gonna take hours, if we're lucky.
Oh.
If you want to check it out, it's running on the office computer. But don't touch anything.
Okay. Thank you so much for doing
that. That sounds like a bet right there.
It's the least I could do for Gabe.
Just be like, touch.
Honestly, it's a nice distraction for me right now.
Is something going on with Eleanor?
Yo, I forget.
I found out Nana has been sick. She has Alzheimer's. talk about something else.
How about them Mets?
How's Mac doing? I haven't seen him in a while.
Oh,
he's around. Probably too embarrassed to show his face. He has been helping Nana a lot. I'm sure he's just trying to get back together with me, but it kinda doesn't matter. I'm grateful he's here. Are you still going to school? Oh, no. I turned them down. Nana told me not to, but she's going to need help.
You buffoon.
That must have been a hard decision. No, I knew what I had to do. What's hard is dealing with the disappointment. Let's talk later. I'll let you know if I make any progress. Thanks again.
She blew it. You blew it. Hi, Pipesy. Are you being a little puppy? Yo, Turtle. How's it going? My Italian, how are you doing? What's going on, Pipesy? Alright.
I bet there's something fun in the record store.
Oh, there. I hear...
Everything okay? You seem pretty, grumpy.
Bah! What a thankless life, being a smith in the age of monsters.
Whoa, he's really into this.
What did you need again?
Sun silver? The components for sun silver.
Sun silver.
Fancy heroes got better things to do?
That's right.
And step away, what happened? Nothing yet, but apparently we're having a race for Alzheimer's in the game. And we're LARPing right now.
Looks like the Black Lantern is part of the LARP.
But how will you be if Joe...
Wanna look in here?
Congratulations. Yeah. To the World Series champion, Atlanta Braves. I need to cleanse my mouth after that.
What happened here?
Fellow survivors, I see.
Are you hurt?
Hardly my first monster attack. I know an escape trick or two.
Yo, guitar player, how you doing?
Do you know what this key is for?
Belonged to Barry, the tavern keeper. That's his leg over there.
Oh.
So, if you want to try all of the locks, I'm sure he won't stop you.
Yo, I could use a potion.
Let's see what we can find around here.
Eh, I'm doing okay, I won't lie. It was a tough, tough day today. Like, probably after this, I'm gonna go and pass out.
Feanor, did you see this?
That's got to be it!
Bag out.
It's one of the jewels!
Wait, it's a trap.
Only one more jewel left!